It's been 3 months now since Hurricane Sandy battered the eastern section of the country, and thousands of people are still picking up the pieces. This week, lawmakers did approve more than $50 billion in aid, and for many, that help is not coming soon enough. Now, one of the biggest organizations that responded to victims, of course, was the Red Cross. And a new report is out from the organization highlighting the progress that's been made so far. And I'm joined by Red Cross volunteer Joy Evans. Thanks for coming in.
Sure.
So, Joy, you responded. You spent some time in Manhattan. How long were you there, and how do you characterize your experience?
I was in Manhattan for 2.5 weeks. It was very busy. I was working about 2 weeks after the storm, so they were still identifying neighborhoods that needed help and meals, and I mainly worked with the feeding. Mm-hmm. I was working on putting out approximately 85,000 meals a day.
A day?
A day.
Wow.
And as of today, they've put out over 11 meals and snacks.
My experience of covering natural disasters is that there's kind of a shelf life in the national consciousness, that we kind of are really into it for a while, and then people tend to forget about it because you don't see it on TV or in the papers as much. What's the reality, though, for people affected by what happened with Sandy?
The reality is mainly to work with people on their long-term recovery. That is very important, to get people back into their routine of life and to work with organizations that will help them repair their homes or find new places for them to live.
And so are volunteers still there in different capacities helping people who are still affected by this?
Yes. Our chapter here still has 11 people back east helping with the long-term recovery. And this will probably go on for several more months because this storm is very devastating mm-hmm. to the East Coast.
It sounds expensive.
Very expensive. They've put out, I believe, $145 million towards mm-hmm. this already. And people are still living in tents and things like that because they've haven't been able to get their homes repaired, or they haven't been able to find a place to live.
And so what is the call that maybe the Red Cross would put out, is to remind people about maybe still staying fiscally active in this disaster?
Yes, it's important to, Red Cross relies on the community to help out with disasters like this, with donating, and if a person is interested in donating, they can go to redcross.org, or they can call 800 Red Cross, or on the cell phone, it's 0999.
You make it pretty easy. Lots of
yes,
different ways you can
yes.
get involved. So you retired from the Department of Education after 25 years, and
yes.
this is how you spend your retirement, your golden years.
Yes, and I tend to be more busy with this than I was actually working every day, because there's always something going on, because I work within our community here in Sacramento, and our chapter works with 24 counties.
Mm-hmm. What do you love the most about it? Because it's very difficult. You're with people during probably some of the worst days of their life, but what is it that you like about being a part of that?
It's helping your neighbor. That makes your heart feel good, like you're contributing, you're getting out there and helping people survive, get them back in a routine so that they can get their life back in order. That is so important for everyone to, I mean, we all go through stress in our life, mm-hmm. and to get back into a routine that helps a person calm down and put a smile on their face.
Yeah. Well, for those who can't give time, perhaps you can give some money. We just want to remind you that the American Red Cross would certainly love to be able to get some support from you financially. So far, 11 million meals and snacks, as Joy was saying, have been served out for these Sandy victims. 6.9 million relief items have been handed out, and 109,000 health and mental health contacts have been made, and that I'm sure is something you saw
yes.
a lot while you're there. Thank you for coming in, and thanks
sure.
for all the volunteering that you do. Joy, thanks for being here.